physical activities kami. We have to run. We have to do calisthenics. And it's really hard to breathe, lalo na pag may naka-mask, diba? So, yun yung struggle namin. Pero, kinakaya namin kasi alam namin na safety first talaga. Minsan naka-face shield pa kami kahit tumatakbo kami. I want to learn more about how I can help my family and people around me yung tamang way in case of emergency. Kasi may dad just saw it on my Instagram. Sabi niya, bigla niya akong tinuan, ano naman yung pinasok mo? Anong ginawa? Ba't di mo sinabi sa amin? Ganyan-ganyan. Pati si mama, sabi niya, ano bang mapasok sa isip mo? Then explain ko naman sa kanila. And they know that I'm interested naman sa mga ganitong bagay. And when I explained yung purpose ko din of joining, they understood.